Want to make a photo calendar, but can't choose the best shot? Combine them all into an amazing collage calendar. Just take a look at these gorgeous examples. You can arrange photos in any way, in a regular grid, or like in a puzzle. Play with the size of your photos and their number on the page. Watch this video lesson till the end, and we'll show you how to make three types of collage calendars with Photo Calendar Creator. First, let's make a simple collage calendar with two photos. Start a new project and pick a suitable calendar template. Add the photos for your future collage. Set the starting year and month. If needed, change the size and resolution of your calendar. Click Finish and enjoy the result. You can also insert a grid photo collage into your calendar. Choose a calendar template with month boxes placed on both sides of the photo, and hit the Add Collage button under the Photo tab. Add the chosen photos one by one, or upload the whole folder. Next, set the size of your collage and position it on the page. Decide on the number of photos in vertical and horizontal rows. Tick the Central Photo box to highlight one photo. Drop a shadow and add an outline to make your collage more stylish. Click Finish and take a look at your grid photo collage. Now we're ready to make a calendar with a jumble collage. Pick the existing photo and click Replace Photo. Add the first photo, change its size and position on the page, and rotate them as you like by dragging the rotation slider. Click Add Photo to insert other pictures into your collage and place them on the page. It's done! Looks great, doesn't it? Get started with Photo Calendar Creator software and make your own photo collage calendars.